Alright, wink your eyes if you've ever seen these spiky ball thingies and wondered what the heck they were. I know I did like my whole childhood growing up. This is a spiky ball that has the seeds of the sweet gum tree. Sweet gum tree is this beautiful tree with these like five star-pointed glossy foliage. But the thing about the sweet gum tree, native to the southeastern United States, it's really important for the forest like timber industry because the wood is really nice for things like plywood, furniture, but it's also the type of wood that they use to make cigar boxes. So you've opened a cigar box, you get that nice smell. That's the sweet gum. But anyways, if you've ever wondered what these spiky ball things were, this comes after they flower in the summertime, and then they produce these nice seed pods that are spiky and lovely to step on. It's also a really great tree. You see it lines up the Green Lake here. It's just a beautiful tree.